Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix echo in your headphones in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the playing audio troubleshooter. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select troubleshoot, select other troubleshooters, then corresponding to playing audio, click on run to invoke the playing audio troubleshooter. The next solution is to disable listen to this device. Go to the settings window once again. Go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select sound. Scroll down to more settings and then click on it. Go to the recording tab. Right click on microphone and select properties. Go to the listen tab. Uncheck the box associated with listen to this device. Click on OK to save the settings. The last solution will be to update the audio drivers to the latest version. Go to intel.com and search for audio drivers in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Download the latest drivers to your computer and install them. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.